In the 43, he is a current Hall of Fame driver, usually in our wrecker truck. But tonight, he's in a modified. That is Jim Miller. 07 is Tony Spoon. K-15 won a very emotional event a couple of weeks ago. Kevin Lewis. 37, Shane Taylor. 99 is Brian Cooper. The 19, Silver Bullet, Tony Lindsay. The K-5, Blake Kelly. 75 is Dale Reed. Six laps in the modified. Sneaking out with the lead is the Hall of Fame driver. That's the 43 of Jim Miller. K-15 of Lewis appears to have a little bit of trouble coming out of turn number four. But it's Lewis and Taylor. Now up to third spot in the 99 is Brian Cooper. He takes a look underneath the K-15 of Lewis, battling for second spot. Still your leader, the 43 of Jim Miller. White flag for the 43 of Miller. Still battling for second spot is 99 Cooper. 19 of Lindsay up to fourth spot in the K-15. Kevin Lewis holds down second. Checker flag for the 43 of Jim Miller. Starting on the pole in tonight's 20-lap feature in the modified. You thought those racing flames on his record were for show? He just proved you wrong. Great job, the 43 Hall of Fame driver, Jim Miller. The front row in the modified, a veteran driver, the Hall of Famer, it's the 43 of Jim Miller. K-15, Kevin Lewis. The 99 is Brian Cooper. In the 19, Silver Bullet, Tony Lindsay. The 37 is Shane Taylor. 75, Dale Reed. The 07 is Tony Spoon. The K-5 is Blake Kelly. Starting shotgun, the 51 of William Hucks. This will be a 20-lap feature in the modified. On the start, getting around on the upper groove is the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Dropping into second spot will be the 43 of Jim Miller. On the outside, the 19 of Tony Lindsay. Third spot for fourth is the 99 of Brian Cooper. 99 of Cooper gets a little squirrely coming out of turn number two, but he'll gather back up and now set his sights on the 19 of Tony Lindsay. Lindsay now looks underneath the 43 of Miller. Miller closes him off going into turn number one. Still your leader, the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Shane Taylor in the 37. Getting around the 75 of Reed for fifth spot. Now car slows on over on turn three. That's the 51 of William Hooks. Still your leader, the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Now the battle is for third between the 99 of Brian Cooper, the 19 of Lindsay. K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Now with a six-car length lead over the 43 of Jim Miller. Then it's the 99 of Brian Cooper. Two car lengths back to the 19 of Tony Lindsay. Working his way around lap traffic now with an eight-car length lead is the K-15 of Kevin Lewis, as we now have a spin over in the middle of turn one and two. Caution on the speedway, caution on the speedway. It appears to be the 19 of Tony Lindsay. Once again on the point, the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Second spot, the 43 of Jim Miller. 99 is Brian Cooper. Seven on the board, 13 to go in the modified. Getting around the 43 of Miller is the 99 of Brian Cooper now. He sets his sights on the K-15 of Lewis as the 07 of Spoon spins up in three, bringing out a caution. Caution on the speedway. Battling for third spot is now the 37 of Shane Taylor as the 99 of Cooper gets loose out of turn four, but he gathers back up and now takes a peek underneath the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Battle is for third spot between the 19 of Lindsay, the 37 of Taylor. Now the 43 of Miller drops back to fifth. Now it's getting spun, appears to be by the K-5 of Blake Kelly. Battling for fifth spot with the 43 of Miller. Way home in the modified with the K-15 of Lewis, the 99 of Brian Cooper, 37, Shane Taylor, 19, Tony Lindsay, 43, Jim Miller. Again, a fine battle for third with the 37 of Taylor. Looking underneath is the 19 of Lindsay as the K-15 of Lewis stretches out a 10-car length lead over the 99 of Brian Cooper. Now the 99 of Cooper gets a little loose out of turn number four. He will retire his racer in the infield, and that will turn third second spot over to the 37 of Shane Taylor. Now the 19 of Lindsay gets a little loose, allowing the 43 of Miller to look underneath him going into turn number three. Now caution on the Speedway, caution on the Speedway. Team markers on the board, five to go, and the modified man on the point is the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Now a new runner for third spot is the K-5 of Blake Kelly, taking a peek on the outside of 19, that is Tony Lindsay. Once again, streaking out with a four-car length lead is the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. White flag for the K-15 of Lewis. Now here comes the 19 of Tony Lindsay getting around the wounded duck. That's the 37 of Shane Taylor. Now they find battle for second with the K-5 of Kelly. Up to fourth now, the 43 of Jim Miller. Taking the checkered flag will be the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Second spot will be the 19 of Tony Lindsay. Third spot is the K-5 of Blake Kelly. Fine run, the 43 for Jim Miller. Coming home fifth will be the 07 of Tony Spoon. Tough luck to the 37 of Shane Taylor. Had a fine top three run going. A couple of weeks ago, the K-15 of Kevin Lewis says, I need to win one for a past family member. Tonight he does it for himself. Let's hear for the K-15 of Kevin Lewis.